Okay, after you get the this area lubricated, actually did that prematurely, what you want to start with first is, being a split room, you need to be a little bit cautious here, but it's fully pressurized right now, so the easiest way to get the air out of the tire is go ahead and remove your stem cap, and then you can use a stem removal tool. Just pop down in. Until it pops into place. And essentially you're just removing the valve stem here. That's the quickest way to actually get the air out of the tire. I'll go ahead and let that air down and I'll come back.